to reach the broadest market it can. Well, the experts tell us that kitchens and bathrooms sell houses. That's why Cherie Barber's put together her 5 tips for a profitable kitchen renovation. Cherie Barber has changed the life of dozens of people in the living room family.
Somewhere under the earth, photographer Zita Gillis Crawford. Yeah, and there's more to do about this installation. One of them is the
stop. Thank you. And Bob does seem to have a certain love for that one gene pool. There was Ridge, there was his dad.
Oh, yes.
She might get his gene pool. As working for Forrester Creations, you've obviously taken on the fashion bug. You have your own line.
Yes.
And this is one of yours?
Yes. I love color. I love to make it one size fits all.
So have you got any other of your designs here?
Yes, I do actually. Some beautiful designs.
Gorgeous.
This is one I can picture walking down a white sandy beach with turquoise water. So you can wear it up on the shoulder or you can hang on.
Beautiful. And some short ones too?
Yes, and this one can actually be dressed up. Maybe a pencil skirt with it, high heels.
Very nice. And when you're wearing one of your creations, you can feel good in another way too, can't you?
Yes, I'm ambassador for Breakaway from Cancer. It's an organization that helps people that are diagnosed with cancer, walks them all the way through the process. It's really important to me, so I make sure that part of the proceeds go straight to this organization.
Oh, nice work.
Yeah.
I also have a caftan, Rain.
Oh, I want to see it.
Would you like to see it?
I'm not sure.
Would you like to see it?
I'm jealous, but yes, I'd love to see it.
All right, ladies. This first one in my collection, Catherine, I like to call burlap sack.
Okay.
It's got some bits of Australiana. I hope you can appreciate it.